2002 Mumbai attack mastermind and globally known terrorist Hafiz Saeed's house arrest has been extended for another 30 days. The judgment has come from the Judicial Review Board of Pakistan's Punjab province. The 30-day detention will be applicable from October 24th. Saeed's aides, Abdullah Ubaid, Malik Zafar Iqbal, Abdul Rahman Abid, and Qazi Kashif Hussain may walk out free on expiry of their September 25th detention order if they're not detained in any other case.